just a few seconds after the crash, when a lady informed Mr. Mears that he just killed somebody, his first words were, for God's sake, I just got my license back. He was never thinking of them poor people dead in that car. He wasn't thinking of these people's families. All he was thinking of himself and his inability to use his license again, which it was heartbreaking for us.